This is a production of PBS 39.
Well, everyone that knows me knows that I tend to love junk food. I struggle to avoid candy, and that's why I'm sweet on our next story. Alice Massimi shows us what goes into making hot tamales ice at Just Born Candies.
The last thing many of us want to deal with this winter is ice. But Bethlehem-based candy makers Just Born is looking to change your mind. Meet the newest addition to their lineup, Hot Tamales Ice.
Hot Tamales is a great, great brand, and we knew that we have a great base to expand upon, and that people that try Hot Tamales are looking for bold and exciting flavors.
So Just Born decided to add a twist to the number one cinnamon candy.
What do the new hot tamales have in common with the original ones? Well, they both have an extreme flavor. The original ones, you'll get a bite of cinnamon, and the new ones will fill your mouth with a blast of mint.
A year in the making, Just Born says they chose to go with mint because it is the hottest flavor on the market right now.
We knew in general that we wanted to go with a mint variety, but under that you have a lot of things. You know, is it winter fresh, winter green, is it spearmint, is it peppermint?
After numerous taste tests, the winning combination is a mix of spearmint and peppermint, a taste that took a lot of time and tweaking to figure out.
The biggest research and development challenge for us as we looked at developing ice was to come up with a mint profile and a cooling sensation that was bold, yet people could eat the candy as they do our other hot tamales product, and that's one bag or one box at a time.
A hard job tasting all that candy, but somebody's got to do it.
It's actually the hardest part of the job. No, I'm kidding. It's a nice side benefit, especially in product development and developing new products. I'll be honest with you, some of it's not great, but most of it's pretty good. And it's just a question of how good we can make it before we introduce it to a consumer. So, yeah, we get to try a lot of candy.
In addition to the taste, the color of the candy also had to be considered. You wouldn't want to bite into a purple-looking mint-flavored candy, would you?
We went from, you know, almost a white, kind of a pearly-looking color that we really thought was, you know, kind of icy to more of a blue, and then a couple of variations in between.
And do not forget the packaging. The candy cannot simply be thrown in a plain brown box or bag. It needed something that would make it stand out and make you as the customer want to pick it up and give it a try. So the team at Just Born went to the streets, asking people what looks best. And this is what they came up with. A bright blue box with the well-known Hot Tamales logo.
It's actually a tremendous amount of work, and it is somewhat deceiving, right? It's the very thing. I just grab the candy and eat it is what we do as consumers. But there's just a team of folks here at Just Born that look at everything from the packaging, the ingredient label, to how big the box will be, the structural integrity of the actual box, how are we going to get it from our manufacturing plant to the retail shelf, everything from looking at those things to looking at the sales numbers and forecasting and the finance evaluation of, you know, what's going to happen at the end of the day to make this a profitable proposition. And then, of course, the, you know, the fun side, making sure it's fun and it tastes good and that we offer it in the sizes that people want.
A world away from the taste of Mike and Ike's and peanut chews, Just Born is hoping these new cool blue packages will fly off the shelves just like their well-known Peeps do. For Tempo, I'm Alice Massimi reporting.